All right. Ladies and gentlemen of the functional world, I would just like to dedicate this video to my Nana. My Nana, Miss Florence Freund, sat in this chair right next to the TV and the phone, and we miss her. As you guys know, she went into the hospital, she went into rehab, and one of the things that she really enjoyed when she was here was when I would play her music for her. She's got a lot of records. Andy Williams and all these Broadway show tunes and stuff like that. And she's also got a mean little stereo unit here. Those are the speakers there, and there's another one on the other corner. There's the tuner, turntable, complete with how many settings? 16, 33, 45, 78. In fact, this little thing here, this little white thing should be flipped over. It's on 78. You pop it over, now it's on LPs. Well, this is old school. And here is an 8-track player to go with it. Little Richard, some Frank Sinatra. So, yeah, this is Nana's little stereo unit. And in order to honor her, I'm going to play one of her songs, one of her albums. This is Jesus Christ Superstar, the soundtrack album. And I know that she and my aunt got it when I was in the play. They were very excited. I played the bad guy, Caiaphas, who actually crucifies Christ. I did it up at SUNY Albany. And we're going to play one of her records right now. I don't know if you guys are familiar with this little thing either, you youngins. But look at this little, it's got this little doohickey here. By the way, it says made in Great Britain, crafted by BSR Precision, crafted in Great Britain. So there it is. This little hook allows me to pop the record, then it kind of stays there. And then you use this little thing here. Watch this. Boom. It holds it in place. So all we have to do now to get the funk from Nana's record is to take this little lever right here and go down to auto and then release. Now watch. See, the needle does itself. Now, we've never really talked about the grooves. I've been showing the grooves lately, but I hope you guys realize that you can see the grooves of a record. Now I'm playing for you the Overture, because it has lots of different melodic tempos and speeds and stuff. Check it out. This is dope. You guys haven't seen the movie? This movie's actually quite good. They actually took the actors to Jerusalem, to the actual holy spots where they thought things took place. Like, this is supposedly where the Last Supper took place. They took them way out into the desert and shot this musical. Here. That's Judas running from machine guns. That's a comedic number. That's Carl Anderson. He actually performed that song, Friends and Lovers, in the 80s with Gloria Loring. A lot of you guys asked me about my play-a-days, and was that, you know, because you were a DJ? No, it's because I was an actor. And when you're an actor and half the guys are gay and all the girls are hot and bendable, you get all the pickings in the world. And by the way, guys, you don't need to sweat gay people. They know right away that you're not gay and they don't bother. That's the truth for me, from experience. I was in 17 plays, shared a dressing room. They ain't checking you out. They're just hoping you're not going to punch them in the face, so they don't do stupid stuff like that. So I'm glad we could close that issue. But yeah, being an actor, guys, if you're thinking about it, the dancers are all yours. They bend in every direction. Oh my God, it's great. And you get to pretend for a living. It's fun. All right, you ready for the funk? I wouldn't waste your time. Now you can see where the groove changes.
Oh,
Florence Freund. That's my brother Dennis. And that's my brother Keith. This is a great image. You can find the funk anywhere. By the way, most musicals have an instrumental overture like this that samples all the different types of songs. So if you're doing your crate digging, check the overtures. Peace, my friends. Peace, crate digging, funk, and long live Nana. Come home soon.